Alright, welcome to Chapter 6, Descent, Dead Island Riptide Gameplay. So I guess I'm in the sewers.
Hey, I found an old generator. Let's see if it'll fire up.
Copy that. Got my fingers crossed
for you. Hey, something went my way. Come on, baby. Daddy needs something to go his way. I got the emergency lights to turn on, Harlow, but the main lights are still off.
Trevor
said
there should be on-off switches
and
possibly more generators down there. You should look for them.
Harlow, can you hear me? Shit. Lost her. If we're gonna use these tunnels, I really need to find some more lights.
Huh. Where does it want me to go? Ah, here we go.
I wonder who else is down here. Of course, the infected have to be here, too. I really hope this tunnel leads to Henderson.
You like that, asshole?
Stupid zombies.
I need to sit down.
Please, let there be a generator in here.
Hello? Are you there? Can you hear me?
I hear you. Damn tunnels are jacking up our signal.
I was afraid we lost you. What about the chemicals? Have you come across them?
No, I haven't seen any chemicals. Just those shit-eating infected.
All right, just be careful. Talk to you soon.
Can't anything be easy? I need to find a different way in.
I guess you're supposed to go up that way, but I've got high jump, so. Alright.
Hello?
gotcha.
There we go.
Something went my way. Ladder, of course. Smells like shit. And the other shoe drops. I knew I'd run into this shit eventually. Holy shit. Man, this had to take a long time to build. Fuck, look at that radar. The Japanese built all of this? Open this puppy up. Oh, whatever that is. Smells of man. I'll be lucky if I don't turn into a walking nightlight.
get it.
Hey, Harlow.
How are you progressing?
Well, I'm still alive, so that's something. Lots of chemical barrels, though. Doing my best, but there's no avoiding the fumes.
I know, and we'll be ready. Just be sure that you...
Harlow, you there? Shit. I hope she's as ready as she says she is. That's all I need. I can't wait to breathe fresh air again, get away from that chemical shit. And Logan said, let there be light. Oh, fuck, I've been down here too long. Starting to lose it.
Yeah. see what they had laying around. We got handgun. Alright, what do we have here? Ooh. Defective auto rifle. I don't understand why it's defective. I don't need any of that.
I love a smell of napalm in the morning.
You? It's locked. Got into a fight with some smugglers. Exit Harlow. I'm on my way out.
That's great news. We'll be there as soon as we can.
All right, cool.
I didn't think I'd ever see daylight again.
Mate, are you okay? Shit. What happened to you?
Somebody pushed me.
Hey, man, what happened? Who pushed you?
Stay away!
What the hell is that?
That fucker put all of us in danger.
What? What is it?
Oh, shit.
What?
He's gonna turn.
Maybe we can restrain him.
Oh, God. No.
There's nothing to be done. I knew he was bitten. I pushed him.
You what? What the hell were you thinking?
He was already lost. You would have left him behind. But I had to know what that mutagen would do to someone who was infected.
Oh my God!
What the fuck? Jesus! Look at him!
Alright, let's go show this mutated monster what Roy's mod can do.
Holy shit! Wayne?
Oh,
Where'd he go?
I already told you. We have to know what we're dealing with.